explain again what you just told me?
Today is the day that we should cut the hair. You shouldn't cut your hair in Lunar Year, January. It's not good for your mom's side brothers.
So your mom's side brother has bad luck if you cut your hair the first month of Lunar New Year.
Yeah. So today is the second day of February Lunar Year.
Okay.
And also the day that it's called 龙抬头 means the dragon raised their head.
The dragon raised its head. Okay.
Yeah. So you cut your hair.
All right. Do you see what I'm dealing with? Just kidding.